screen plays in. One of my favorite play callers in the game has always told me he starts every game with 10 to 12 screens because if he starts feeling the pressure from the defense, he uses their aggressiveness against them.
He'll wind up getting 9 after tucking it and running, so it'll leave him with 2nd and a yard. He'll drop to throw. Touchdown! A great effort there. His 26th touchdown, drawing even with Marshall Faulk for the 4th most in a single season. And the Shamrocks go coast to coast and finish the drive off with 6 points. Tucker with the extra point, and that makes the score 7-0. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. Taking it about the 1. And not much happening on the return as he'll get this to about the 23. Tennessee offense about set and ready to go. They threw an interception the first time they had the football, wound up leading to a touchdown the other way. How do you approach drive number 2?
Going back to your game plan coming in, everyone has matchups that they like better than others, where they think they have an advantage. Dial up some of those plays. Try and go to those spots and get your offense moving.
From the 25, here's a 2nd and 8. Now Stroud. Open target here, Darius Slayton. And they'll get it all the way up about 5 yards shy of midfield. It's the first time that they've looked his way tonight, and he comes up with a 1st down on the play. Stroud. That's going to be caught. It's Jacoby Myers. And he is out of bounds inside the 35. That good for 21 yards on the catch and run.
Of course, the catch was nice, but how about what happened after? Able to stay on his feet and gain all that additional yardage. So many of these slot guys, I think, have running back in their background.
Stroud off the play fake. And that will be incomplete. They couldn't hook up on what's going to be the final play of this 1st quarter. After 1, 7-0 on EA Sports. Second and 10. And Stroud now to throw.
Eluding the pressure right.
Oh, and his early struggles continue. Here's another one intercepted. Picked off by Jaquan Brisker.
He got outside the pocket there trying to improvise, and he was calling for the ball downfield, but still the interception.
I think what happened, he did call for the ball thinking that he was open, but I think the quarterback spotted him too late. And that margin that he had on the defenders, that got eaten up, and they came up with the interception.
Now a nice play defensively on 1st down as this is knocked away and incomplete.
That's tremendous field position that they were given following the turnover, but they've still got work to do to get to field goal range, and the coverage we're seeing isn't going to make it easy.
Setting up the screen here, it's Barber. And he's corralled, but not before getting it inside the 35. 11 yards there, 1st down.
When you run a screen pass really well, you got to like the look of it because so many parts come together to make it work well. The offensive linemen, where they're faking people out, the back slipping out there, catching the football, then all of them going together as one unit downfield, a really nice pickup.
Barber on 1st and 10. And they'll be inside the 25 now at the 24.
Now that was an excellent run. And when you see that happen, that's when you're seeing guys doing their job, and then some people doing a little bit more. Offensive linemen and tight ends, they're expected to block. But the wide receivers, all they want to do is catch passes. So when they block on a big-time running play and create extra space, you've got to hit the jackpot there.
Give them 14 on that one and a first down. It's Williams. Yeah, he'll do a nice job here just to fight his way back to the line of scrimmage. Making the stop there, Daniil Hunter. Here's second and 10. Now they'll switch it up here and look to throw. To the end zone, but it's incomplete.
Well, he certainly thought he had an open look beyond the first down marker to his receiver, but they just couldn't connect, and that will send them back to the drawing board.
Here comes the seventh play now of this drive, as this is third and 10. He'll look to throw. Boy, he almost did that himself, but it looks like he's about a foot or two short. The scramble good for a nice gain of 10 yards, but still fourth down.
That looked great when he first took off because, in my mind, there was room to run, and he had the marker in his sight. But I certainly didn't expect him to close so quickly, and neither did he. They got to him just in time, and now that forced him to make a decision with his fourth down call.
The offense here not budging. They're going to fight for it on fourth and inches. They'll try it now with Barber, and he's not going to get there. Might have even lost a yard. They stop him up short on fourth and goal from the one. And the Titans defense will celebrate the goal line stand. The Titans offense set to begin the drive. They're riding a two-game winning streak into this Thursday nighter. How easy. Down the numbers. There he goes. He's got a full head of steam on his horse. Touchdown, Titans. Cam Akers with his sixth rushing touchdown on the year. And the Titans are able to strike quickly here as they are in for six. And with that carry, he's already over 100 yards here in the first half.
And, partner, you know exactly what he's saying to his teammates right now, right? Especially to the play caller.
Give me the ball.
Again. and again. It's not that heavy, sir. I'll take it.
Elliott good on the extra point, and we are tied at seven. So all even at seven now as they kick it away. Hill is going to take it out of the end zone. And he's able to get this across the 20, but not by much as he's marked down officially at the 21. The offense back out there at the line ready for their next drive. And listen, these Thursday night games, they're tough on the body. You just played on Sunday, 72 hours later, hey, it's game day again. But I have to think a Thursday night game in September much more preferable than a Thursday nighter in December, no?
Oh, there's no doubt about it. You mentioned how tough it is on the body. How about the mind? You're already tired, fatigued, right? Trying to battle for playoff spots. And here you have the quick turnaround. Now, the flip side is, if you take care of business, win that Thursday nighter, you go into a mini open week. Gives you a few extra days to heal up the body and the mind before you play your next game.
Credit him with a one-yard gain there to make it second and nine.
It went right back to him, but he pretty much had nowhere to go on that play.
Now, the previous carry looked pretty good. That one, maybe he was a little tired. I don't know.
Yeah, maybe he should have tapped out and had a second back come in and maybe make that run. Who knows?
Second and nine now. And he's got his man in stride, complete. That'll go for a gain of seven. And then 2 yards to go on third down. They'll come to the line, needing only 2 yards to gain the first here. They'll try and run here with Barber, and he will have the first down as he's brought down up near midfield. That time, the right guard sending him backwards.
And so many different types of guys rotate in on the defensive line now, depending on situations. You can get the bulky guy, the fast guy. No matter what, though, you can't hold them.
Got an open man. It's Pickens. And they stop him up short of the first down as they get him at about the 43. It'll be a gain of 5. And that's going to make it fourth down.
They kept the receiver in the short field, but that let his quarterback get the ball quickly to him before either guy in double coverage could react.
On is the punter, Hecker, as he gets this one away. This will be fielded at the 17. They'll score that a 36-yard punt, and it'll be Titan football. They'll begin on the ground with Akers. And nothing much materializing there on the first down run. He'll get a couple, and that's it.
Early down stuff's to put this offense in a precarious position. We know that securing the point of attack, especially against the big-bodied guys in the middle of this D, has got to be priority one.
The second down throw now from Stroud. That's caught by Myers. And they work this well upfield across the 45. That one covers 24 yards. It's a first down.
Well, with the problems they've had giving away the football in this first half, they've got to be over the moon that this is still a tie ball game. So here's where a quarterback has to move the turnovers to the back of his mind and focus on the present.
And nothing but green grass here, middle of the field. Touchdown, Titans. Pat Freiermuth. His first touchdown on the year. And the Titans have taken the lead. When they drew that up, I don't think they envisioned it ending in a house call, but he got it and took it all the way home.
Really impressive run after the catch, wasn't it? That was really special by him. But let's face it, in today's NFL, those tight ends are often former wide receivers or maybe even sometimes bigger running backs. They just put them in a position to get a great matchup and make plays like that.
Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. Hill is going to take it out of the end zone. Offense now at the line, ready for their next drive. As mentioned, this one of the hottest teams in the NFL, riding that winning streak into this one, but now playing here on Thursday night. Do you think that this helps or hurts their momentum?
Ordinarily, I'd say it hurts the momentum because now you've got that short week. But when a team's playing as well as they are, it actually allows them to down focus and only worry about themselves and less about their opponent. So when you're playing well, you just worry about the things you're doing well and let the opponent deal with that.
Time to shine, fellas.
Ball on the 30 now. Here's a second down and 6. Out of the gun, they'll look to throw. And I think that one might have been intercepted, but he will be ruled out of bounds. So this will go only as incomplete.
And that's why defenders are often frustrated offensive guys. Actually made the catch, looked good doing it, but couldn't get his feet down in order to finish off the takeaway.
On third down, he'll drop to throw. And that ball incomplete.